your mercies that are new every morning. We thank you for her life. We thank you because you have a wonderful plan for her life. A plan for good, not for evil, to give her a future and a hope. We thank you for her.
Leo, we turn her off. Right. And then you off. She's a rebel, but lead her.
Governor, sasa, Your Excellency, watu tumetoka mbali.
Watu lazima waheshimu governor.
Nao walichukua advantage.
Watu lazima waheshimu governor na
speaker. Juu walijua umefunga mifereji. Wakajua kuondoe ule anasimamianga governor hata kwa maombi, mabaki wakinyanyasa huko. Sasa mahali wametufikisha, sisi tunakungojea airport.
Amen.
Tunakutuma wafanye wawili. We as well kama wawili speaker. Governor na speaker na sheria lazima heshimiwe.
We are here first of all to confirm the court order that we were given, that we have to come back to work. We are also here today because of women, what we've gone through for the last few days, that women can be abused all over this country. I want to thank the governor of Nairobi County, Governor Sonko. I want to tell you that indeed, as women, we have felt the pain.
True.
You cannot just wake up and be abusing leaders. And they have families, they have children. And you stand in a podium of the county assembly and you tell the whole country that the speaker has to go and sleep with the former prime minister in his bedroom. That was an abuse,
yes,
that we have never seen in our country
before.
And today now we have come. We want to say the bedroom where we are supposed to be sleeping and working is where the governor has said we come. It is called Nairobi County Assembly.